Good afternoon, students. As you know, we have started the lesson supplementary 1, The Last Child, written by Mulkraj Anand. This lesson is all about a small child who is going to attend the fair which is conducted in a small village. All the villagers have gathered. The child just was walking along with his parent. On the way, he looks at sweets, burfis, mustard fields and dragonflies. By looking at all those, the child was excited and is demanding. Just he wants to have those things. Just he puts forward his wishes to his parent. But his parents did not think about the child's mind. Instead, they'll say they are giving caution to the child, come, child, come. So the child was very obedient to his parent. And after that, what the child is going to do? Actually, the child will be seeing a round boat where all the children were playing. The child also was looking at that. There, the child is going to be missed. After that, the child was picked by a strange man and was very kind-hearted. He is taking the child and he is asking the child, "What do you want?" The child is telling that, "I want parent." The man tried to convince the child, or the man wants to make the child to be calm, but he was failed to do so, because whatever the things he wants to have previously with his parent, those things are ready to offer by this strange man, but the child is not in the position to receive those things. Just he was crying a lot, continuously is crying and is telling that, "I want parents, parent, parent." This lesson actually shows the love between parent and the child. The child is thinking only about his parents. He doesn't want burfis, he doesn't want sweets, he doesn't want dragonflies, nothing he wants. Only he is in need of his parents, whom he had lost in the fair. But the strange man tried to convince the child. He didn't do so. Why? Because the child was unable to overcome from the loss of his parent. This is what the lesson is all about. The lesson is actually talking about the parental love, a parent's love and affection, or the child's love towards his parent, that is mother and father. We will proceed this lesson in this class. Thank you.